Okay, now we're going to test the new brush called the Mountain Horse. Mountain Horse brush. It's a very popular, a very useful brush for bamboo and orchid. So let's try that. It's a brand new brush. I soak the brush in water, then a little bit of ink diluted, a little more ink to the tip. Let's try a bamboo stalk, see how it works. It has a little bristle. It's not as stiff as the bear hair, you know. It's stiffer than wolf hair. Still very responsive. On this kind of paper, especially, you can see all the difference between this kind of brush and the other brush. It's the bristle, when it's dry, assist. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's the characteristic. And we can try some leaves. I hold the brush a little higher. Some water for lighter leaves. Add more water to clean the brush. This is the trim paper. Okay.